Welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today, guys, I'm gonna have some guide for the new event. We have a new event, guys. Plus, I'm gonna continue to fuse gear and morph. Hopefully, I'll get something nice. I'm gonna do more fusion and morphing for my alts, because on my main, I'm low on gold right now. So, let's check first, before doing the fusions and morphing, let's check the new events, guys. So, we have two new events. One is Arena of Trial. Most of you should know about this one. This one, I'm gonna go for one run. Actually, I'm gonna test my power, see if I can complete it. Then I'm gonna explain more. So let's go for one run. I suggest to use your defense pet, since that gives more power. Let me test. Usually I take the attack one, but I think this time I'm gonna take the defense one. So maybe I won't die as fast. So let's see, let's test. Plus it gives me more power. Also you can take buffs, you can get bat oils, the gear buffs, so you can complete all this if you need. Okay, let's go for one run. You have normally maximum there are 3 runs, but they recharge over time, so you can do maybe 5 or 6 per day. And you get points, guys. There are waves of enemy, you're gonna see. Most of you already know, so I'm just telling the new players, because there are still new players coming. Okay, so let's see. What I use, I go semi-auto. And each wave, there are in total, I think, 10 waves, okay? With each wave, you get stronger and stronger enemies. And if you complete in the specific amount of time, like 30 seconds, you get a bonus point. You get bonus points, so try not to waste your strong attacks at the beginning. Try to keep for the higher levels, higher waves, because you need them, especially the ultimate. For this one, I don't recommend to execute him, because the animation takes a long time, so you might miss the bonus for the dragon. Keep that in mind. Okay. Oh, yeah. For this one, you can execute, because this one takes like 5 seconds, I think. And keep in mind to use your healing runes, guys. You'll need them. Also check from time to time, they drop like potion, you can see in here, or attack boost, defense boost. So make sure to check those also. Oh, this is quite quick. So this is wave 6, no problem so far. And I got another bonus, okay. Oh, we have Zod. Zod in the house. And if you can, if you have AoE skills, and it's good to use them, see, you can kill two at once, which is quite useful. Try to get them together and use your AoE skills. Here we have also again the dragon. Ooh. We have 3. So make sure you dodge his. Don't execute him. You lose lots of time. Can I get the bonus? I think this time. No, I just missed by. Yeah, by 1 or 2 seconds. Maybe better luck next time. Seems I have 2 extra potions. See, one in the left, one on the right. Side. Oof, I just wasted the weapon skill right there. Don't do my mistake, yes. Oof. Okay, see, they do less damage. If I would have choose the attack, I'm gonna take one potion. If I would have choose the attack pet, they would have done way more damage to me. So, final wave, guys, let's use the ultimate. Boom, 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 nice. Okay, 1 second. Can I get them together? I'm trying to get them together. Have a reunion, family reunion. Since they don't want. So I'm gonna kill them one by one. Oh, there was also this one. There were three in total. I didn't notice. And I missed the bonus. But I finish. As you can see, all the waves were pretty easy because I took the defense. So I suggest take your defense pet, not your attack pet. They will do way less damage, okay? And as you can see, you can get, I think, maximum points around 8,000, 8,000 something. I got 7,350. I missed like two bonuses, two bonuses. So let's see how many points you need. 100,000 for this arena. So that means if you do 12, around 12 or so, 11 or 12 perfect runs, actually more, a bit more than 12, you'll finish it, okay? So let's see. Me, I got 7,000, so yeah, oh, it's less, 50,000, so it's half because it's only for 1 week. So 50,000, that means if you get 8,000, 7,000 points per run, you'll finish it quite fast, guys. So you'll finish in how much? It's very hard. 7, 8 runs, something like that. So less than 10 runs. That's really nice. Okay. And the rewards? Okay, polishes, some jewels. And you have ranking system. Oh, gold. We're getting gold. Nice. Okay, so you have ranking system. And I think you should be able to reach 10%, top 10% to get 1,000. Keep in mind, if you do this all on all 6 characters, that's 6k free gems, guys. Okay? The higher you go, the more. See? Up to 6,000 gems. That's a lot. And polishes. S. Wow. Nice. And ancient right accessory fragments. 50. That's for rank 1. Yeah. I won't be there. Okay. Now let's see the second event, which is also very easy. Okay. Let's check the reward. Then we're gonna check the trophy and we're gonna do the fusions. So we're getting runes, jewels, polishes, accessories and other gear. So these rewards are not that crazy. What you have to do, so you get 5 points for each adventure stage that you clear. 15 from gold dungeon, 30 from daily dungeon, 15 from clearing gate of the dead, and you need only 15,000 points. Okay, so it's not a lot. Pretty easy to do this one also. If you do just the adventure, and I suggest to do them in the weekend when we'll have the gold increase. So this weekend we're gonna have gold increase, guys, event. You can do that on the new adventure if you already unlock it to get more gold. So you can use all the gold boost tickets that you got from the previous event. I think on this one, I'm not sure, gonna check. And definitely spam those instant clear or do auto runs that will finish pretty fast. You need to do around 300 adventure runs, guys. So it's not a lot. Or you can do just complete this by clearing Gate of the Dead or do gold dungeons and daily dungeons. Let's see now, guys. So let's see how much points as I finish on the archer, this event, the second one. So let's see how many points I got. And you get points from doing adventure, extra points, okay? Extra event tokens. Let's collect everything. Ooh, wow! 2,100 points, guys. So that's really cool. That means from both we're getting around 4,000 plus points. And we can spend, let's see, in this shop. Oh, pet summon, 1,000, too expensive. I won't recommend to get that one. You can get pet breakthrough berries and re-breakthrough if you need them. Actually get the breakthrough ones, because re-breakthrough you can get from daily. Pet breakthrough, it's a good choice if you didn't do your breakthrough. adventure keys, 100 for 150, maybe if you're low on them. But this is what I like. Springtime Bounty Gold Chest, guys. Used to obtain for 100,000 to 5 million gold. So I'm gonna test this once in a future video. Once I'm gonna complete on all, I'm gonna buy all this. So you can spend in total 900 coins, vent coins, and you get 3 of this. But if you get like 1 or 2 lucky with few millions, like 1, 2, 3 or 5 million, then it's worth it, guys. Especially now that I'm low on gold on my main. The fine stones also I suggest to get, they're always useful. You can get up to 20, so that means 3000 points you need to spend, and jewels if you need them, okay? The rest I told you. So the most important I would say is this one, if you're low on gold, if not this, okay? And pet breakthrough, okay? And I don't know if you need adventure kits, maybe you can buy those. If you need them, you can buy up to 500 adventure keys. So now let's go and do the fusions. I'm gonna start, let me see, on my mage. I have on my mage, on the archer, and the assassin. I have quite a few. We'll see if I'll do all today. So first on this one, I want to try again to fuse the garments. Hopefully they won't fail. Last time they failed, last video. So let me see. Let's do the refine and fail technique just to make sure. Yeah, we have enough. So let's do that technique, guys. So I'm gonna do it. Let's do 3 times. 1. 2 and 3. Who knows, maybe I'll get some of the new gear on my alts. Some people got on alts better, they had better luck on their alts. Let's see. And here we go, first fusion. Is this one successful or not? I'm gonna do also some morphing. Okay, didn't fail at least. And check this out, battlefield tier 9 PvE. Okay, okie dokie. So it's good because I already have PvP tier 9, so I'm just gonna transcend that one. Next we're gonna go on the assassin days. On the assassin we have also some gear that I'm gonna fuse and morph also. I'm gonna do some morphing. So let me see. Yeah, 2 garments, tier 7 and tier 5. Guess what? Let's do again the refine and fail technique. I just need to get some extra polishes. 1 second. Where are those? I knew I had them. Ah. Okay. That's pretty weird. Maybe I have in here. Here. Okay. What? I don't know why they are at the top now. Okay. Let's use like 5 only. No, no, wait. 10, because they are random. And they are not just for gear. Same thing, 3 times. Okay, first one. I'm doing this especially one also because I have too much gold, so it's not a biggie if I spend extra gold, if I get more luck. I'm also testing that method again. Wait, at least they didn't fail, so that's a plus, no? Let's see, this second one, and voila. Here we go, fail. Oh my, I just talked about failing and it did fail. Oh my god, so this method is not bulletproof. It might not really work. Yeah, I don't know what's with this failing on fusion. Yesterday, today also, weird. Okay. I said I'm gonna try some gear morphing on this one, but I'm gonna do after. Yeah, I'm gonna try gear morphing. No, actually, let's do it now. Not to lose time, and then I'm gonna go on my archer, where I'm gonna do fusion for a weapon, and also maybe morphing. We'll see. So what I need, I'm gonna do for this belt, okay? I need tier 9 PV or the new tier. I don't know. We'll see. Don't mind. Or even tier 10 PV or PvP, I don't care. Something better than tier 8. Let's see. And oh, we got tier. Okay, that's good. Tier 9 PV, tier PV for extra attack increase. Okay, I just need the. I think I have it. So that's good. It is good. Let's see. I have. No, I need to cape also to get the cape. Yeah, I need to get the cape. Okay, now let's go on the archer. I'm gonna fuse weapon and I might do morphing. Okay, yeah, I have those two weapons. And do I have anything to morph? I'm not sure. I think this one. Let's get the morphing material. The garment. Okay, amazing. And let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, both are tier 7. This time I'm not gonna do the refine and fail technique. I'm not gonna do it. Let's see what happens. Okay. Here we go. And come on. Okay. 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 Tier 8. For a moment I thought it was something better. But guess what? I already have the PV tier 10. I was hoping for a PvP one also. Now let's do the morphing. Let's do this garment. Yeah. Let's see. And yeah, wait. Let's do it now. I don't wanna wait. Come on. Come on. Oh, oh, oh yes. Ah, I thought it was PvP. It's tier 9 PV, not PvP. Oh, for a moment I thought it was PvP one. Yeah, so I had better luck last time. But you have to keep on trying, guys. You have to keep on trying. Let me know if you got any luck lately with the fusions and morphing. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.